To finance news, despite the Easter break, the Australian share market closed 0.46% higher after the long weekend. ANZ and Westpac saw all-time highs during the period. The top three stocks by value were Westpac, BHP and Telstra.